I love covering and uncovering parts of my work, and that the layers that come out are really rich and wonderful. And I use gesso quite a lot to create those textures, and then I go in and try and excavate jewels. So there's a strong collage and painting underneath that I am trying to excavate and cover and excavate and cover until I feel like the piece has enough of a story to indicate the journey that this painting took me on.